फ्रेंड्स, जस्ट आई वांटेड लेट यू नो कि हमेशा याद रखो कि आदमी सोचता है कि वी आर वेरी क्लेवर, बट एट द सेम टाइम आई कैन से यू कांट कम्पीट लेडीज, लेडीज आर मोर क्लेवर देन अस. सो वन फेलो ब्रॉट ए वुमन एट होम एंड हिज मेड सॉ हिम. एट वंस द मैन पिक अप 50 pound नोट्स एंड ही गेव टू द मेड. ही हैज मेड 50 pound, डोंट टेल माय वाइफ. एंड द मेड सेज, नो नो, गिव मी 100 pound. And the man shouted, 50 pounds are sufficient to keep the mouth shut. Maid said, this is not the case. When your wife does the job like this, she pays me 100 pounds. So it means ladies are more clever than us. Dusra, mother-in-law badi clever hoti hain, hamesha. Jo apni ladki ko hamesha protect karti hain. Ek bar ek mother-in-law ghar mein aayi, to kya dekhti hai? Ke uska son-in-law packing the luggage and he was going. He said, I'm leaving the house, I'm not coming back. Mother-in-law said, why you are angry, what happened? And he said, I sent the email at home that I am coming tonight. When I came home, what I saw, my wife is sitting with the other gentleman in the bedroom and I can't take it. So I'm leaving, I'm going. And the mother-in-law said, don't rush, my daughter is not like this. There must be some misunderstanding. Let me check. Let me go inside. Let me check. My daughter is not like this. I'm 100% sure there is some misunderstanding. So she went in and came out. When he came out, I knew there is a misunderstanding. I knew there was a misunderstanding. She never received your email. That's the problem. If she has received your email, nothing would happen. Thank you very much. God bless you.